Hi, it's Michael Weber. Today would have been the press opening of the Chicago premiere of Disney's Freaky Friday. Everyone at Porchlight was looking forward to this awesome, crazy, epic day, and we didn't want it to pass without saluting the artists and the technicians who were to be a part of the experience, even as it was canceled due to coronavirus. We thank you, one and all, and hope to see you soon back at Porchlight.
Just one day, that's all I need. Just a day without her nagging. Just one day, I beg, I plead, but the drag just keeps on dragging. While I wish for just one Monday or a Friday to be free, free to slouch and sulk and mumble and be messy and be me, all I ask is for 12 hours to live my life my way. Just one simple, awesome, crazy, kick-ass day. One more day, she'll fight and fuss when her joy is all I'm after. It's been a long, tough time for us. Now it's time to hear some laughter. 'Cause I only want her happy and well, punctual and clean. But she mumbles and she grumbles, and at times she's outright mean. She's bright and so insightful, but those traits aren't on display. Okay, really fast, tonight is the hunt. It's an epic scavenger hunt, and I really want to win. There's just one issue. Just one day, that's all I seek, and I have been asking nicely. Just one day, it's not a week, it's a night to speak precisely. And the hunt is not a stunt, it's my one shot at fame, to be someone who is something, not just what's her name. If I'm in it, I can win it, if she'd only say a